topics very quickly. I just want to touch on, give you my points on the Fanatics purchasing the PWCC. And I don't want to belabor this thought because I haven't talked about it yet. And I know a lot of people have. I know, oh my goodness, when that news came out on Monday, it was just, it like took over the internet as far as hobby news is concerned. But it's not a secret. Fanatics, right, has purchased PWCC. And here was my initial reaction. Okay, when news like that hits me, I don't like to react, but I do like to respond. I think reaction, we start, you know, we want to be the first to release something on the internet. It's too emotional. We just react to what we're feeling. And sometimes feelings can be misleading. So that's how come a lot of times when I'm hit with news, I stay calm and I just stand back and I listen. And that's what I kind of did with this situation. And I heard everybody out and I looked at a broad spectrum of opinions that are out there on the situation. And here's how it kind of hit me when I first heard it, right? And it all depends on what hat am I currently wearing. And I shared this a little bit on Hobby Hotline.
Hobby Hotline is the hobby's only live interactive call-in show. Join some of your favorite hobby personalities every Saturday, 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 a.m. Pacific, and the first Tuesday of each month at 9 p.m. Eastern to discuss the hottest hobby topics. If you miss us live, catch us after the fact on all major podcast platforms. Follow us on socials at Hobby Hotline.
It depends on what hat I'm wearing. So if I have my collector hat on and the PWCC news comes at me, I can care less. I really, to be honest with you, I can give two craps on who Fanatics purchases. I really don't. Doesn't affect me. I never used PWCC before. Don't plan on using PWCC in the future. To me, it makes zero. It doesn't move the needle for me. Sorry, not sorry. Now, if I have my dad hat on, right? My dad hat, now I'm protector. I'm protector of the family. I'm protector of the people I love and the things that I love. And so when I have my dad hat on, I go into like protector mode and I feel, I sense, right? My spidey senses start to tingle. I sense incoming danger, right? And that incoming danger is in the form of, you know, what's going on here? What the heck are these people trying to do? What is Fanatics? Are they trying to like buy everybody out? What's going on here? If I have my business hat on, I have to understand that this is a business. And in business, there are acquisitions that are made. There are takeovers that are done. There's mergers that happen. And that's all part of the equation. Now, how does that affect us or how does that affect me? Well, it all depends on how I look at it. It all depends on which hat I want to put on. And then I have to pivot. Then I have to understand the situation and adapt. Because there's nothing that I can do to stop Fanatics from buying PWCC. That's out of my control. And I can scream from the mountaintops, monopoly, monopoly. What's that going to change? That's not going to change anything. Fanatics is not, I mean, if we look at their history, right, they're doing what they have always done. And if you look at their mission statement, the very essence of their tagline is what? It's officially licensed everything. Yes, my friends, that everything is going to include sports cards. But here's the thing. This is the great nation of America, United States of America. You and I have the right to purchase PWCC. We have the right to purchase Fanatics if we have the funds to do it, if we do it legally. Fanatics can purchase PWCC. Fanatics can purchase whoever they want. And there's nothing you and I can do anything about it. Monopolies, that's typically defined by government. And so if that becomes a monopoly, that's who makes that call. And I just wanted to share my feelings on how I felt about the PWCC news. A lot of it was, what hat am I currently wearing? If I'm a collector, I can care less. As a dad, I sense incoming danger and it draws about concern. But if I have my business hat on, hey man, that's business. Like it or lump it. Either get on board or get out of the way. And that's kind of where I'm at with it.